at the river where bright angel feet have trod, with its crystal tide forever.